They will also receive their promotion certificates and their junior section badges, which they haven't had the opportunity to get at the awards ceremony because we didn't have one since they joined the company. Different specialist badges which boys work for in the company section. The first of those is the recreation badge. We have two boys getting recreation badge at level 2 and their skills badge at level 1. That's Eniola and Ethan Fernandez. Next award is the Alpaca Shield. It goes to the most improved bugler during the year, and this year the Alpaca Shield goes to Ethan Fernandez.
Captain, officers, members, set point, who can't come to me. I thank you all, ladies and gentlemen, all presidents. I thank you very much for inviting me to start. It is an evening I would never have missed. And I'm very, very grateful to talk to you. Definitely, I will have memories to take away. I can see that you are doing wonderful jobs. We are young companies in Nigeria, younger than companies in Britain. But I want you to see us as a brother country, Nigeria. As much as I have a company in my church, in this country, which I'll try and join with yours so that we will be able to, I know we can learn a few things from you, and I'm sure we can give you a few things as well. So if you will lend with us, it will be a real pleasure. This evening, I've really enjoyed the voice. The anchor section, the junior section, and the company section. And the officers, I see they are doing wonderful jobs, and I'm very, very grateful to you all, and I pray that the Almighty will bless you all. Thank you very much.
Thank you. This is a book up to from 1800 to 1863. That was not started in 1893, but we began in 1893. I was not here, I would add. I just look as if I was here. 1993. So this was written by the daughter of the founder of this company. Her name is Judy Mason. She wrote this, and it's the first 100 years of the Second West Kent. There are photographs and lots of words. So I'd love you to take that home with you as well.
Let's pray. that are doing it in the outer section, the junior section, and the company section as well. We thank you for the display that they've put on, the work that they've done, the enthusiasm that they have shown. We thank you for the captain here and for the officers, and we thank you for their commitment to coming out and looking after these boys every Thursday and all the other times as well. But Lord, most of all, we thank you for the captain of our salvation, the Lord Jesus Christ. And pray in accordance with the motto, we pray for each of these boys that they will come to know the Lord Jesus as their own and personal Savior, that they will trust him and follow him all the days of their lives. So we thank you so much for tonight. And we ask these things, and we pray these things in Jesus' name. Amen.
Standing for the best part.